thank you so much for this beautiful day. There's such a high level of anticipation for this moment. So we invite you, Holy Spirit, to come and be here with us. May everything we say and do honor and glorify you. We commit this ceremony to you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. It was racing and my hands started to shake, but I took a deep breath.
He makes me first and tries to make sure that all my goals and my dreams are fulfilled and tries every way to do that. I can't wait to marry you. I'm just so happy and thankful to be here today to start our lives together.
Turn my back. She's my everything. She's all I'll ever need. And she loves me at my worst. Sir, I give you my word. I promise to love her.
First time I seen her, she was beautiful. Once we got to know each other, then I knew that it was something special. Since we've been together, we've just grown stronger with each other. You're the most loving, caring, and thoughtful person I know. As I've given you my hand to hold, I give you my heart to keep.
To hold for the rest of your life. Well, I took a deep breath and I said, I promise to love her with all that I have. I'll put nothing above her and won't turn my back. She's my everything, she's all I'll ever need, and she loves me at my worst. I'm giving my word. I promise to love her and keep her. I want her and need her. Make her my
Oh my gosh, you're so beautiful. Oh baby, you're breathtaking, just breathtaking. Oh wow, you're so beautiful. You ready for this day? It is great. I can't believe this day is here.
Painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up. For worse or for better, and I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad we'll give
all. All my life I've wondered what my future was. I've wondered what my future wife would be like. Little did I know you actually existed. And God had a plan. From the time we had our first date and both had baked potatoes. I knew you were something very special. You're the most loving, caring, and thoughtful person I know. They say great things come to the ones who wait. And you were truly worth waiting a lifetime for. You have completely changed my life in so many ways. With that, I choose you.
I promise my deepest love. I promise to be faithful to you. I promise to love you, commit to you, and support you. I will be with you through our highest climbs in life and at our lowest. As I have given you my hand to hold, I give you my heart to keep.
Jeffrey, I have prayed for this day my entire life, and now it is finally here. I have not only prayed for this day, but for the one I would be standing in front of, the one I and so many others prayed for me to find. The day I get to stand in front of my future and begin our lives as one. You have been my absolute best friend since that day. You have shown me an unconditional love. You have truly made me a better person. And for that, I will forever be thankful. I vow to always be your biggest cheerleader, to encourage and pray for you daily. I vow to consider your needs before my own. I vow to always put God as number one and at the center of this marriage. I vow to love you today, tomorrow, and for the rest of our lives. Thank you for the constant reminder of the Lord's faithfulness for me and you. I love you, Mrs. Kate.
Jeffrey, you may kiss your bride.
One, two, three.
Happier than I could have ever hoped or prayed for. And for that, I thank you. They bring out the very best part of each other.